safe? No? Nope. Absolutely not going there. All right. There's a wall, there's a market. Search tech support for a new data cell. I guess I can shoot myself through the either. Whoop. There's nothing down here, right? What does the map say about this? What does our map say? There's the save point. Oh, what do those things stand for? Apparently I have a missing persons list as well. Oh, that's the things I pick up. The ID cards. Okay, I've locked main map as and switch floors. Oh.
I see.
Oh. Oh wait. Just saw something. E legend. Personal terminal. Maybe I will look this one. Item to weapon. Point of interest. Right. Oh, let's hit the game again. That's good. Yes, please. This may be it. Not low power terminal. Yeah, this. But the aliens gonna get me. Oh. Well, that works too. This guy is dead. The max maps. Can I wait? Oh, I have to just make of those things. And I'll pick up some scrap. Okay, good. And this place, this looks like a place. We'll go to the corpse first.
Oh god.
Looks sexy. A lot of scraps. Large pack. A flashback. Oh, Tell me I can craft a flashbang. Oh, finally get to use one of the sensors. Jesus. So you can give me more scrap, I heard. Nice, thanks. Alright, the plan is to go further ahead.
Oh god. The flight recorder. What?
No! God! Files corrupted. Ooh, hey. Sex and communications.
Let's try this thing out.
Turn into the code system with mouse and huge alert. Why do I feel like I'm gonna get attacked by an alien or something soon? Alright, we have the hacking device. Let's go to the elevator. Stable security lock. Yeah. The fuck was supposed to be that? Here? Right way. All right. This. Oh wait, I'm getting the hang of it. The first time I was like, the symbols are so weird. Oh, now I got the hang of it. Second try. Access terminal, hello. Tell me most storyline. To W, Chief Porter. Service to pull terminals. Chief, the good news is that I'm about 80% through archiving service to Sevastopol's internal mail system for the decommissioning. Been disconnected from Apollo, but I've left the basic messaging system in place for the people still here. Badness is whoever set it up in the first place skimped in the hardware and we've had some leaks. I've got Mike Tanaka looking into it now. He's a specialist archivist we called in. Seems to know his shit. Just thought I'd better give you the heads up in the meantime. Thank you. Outpost of progress. Desolation through isolation. The space station that nobody needed. One of the company we all forgot. Sevastopol is now a backwater. The population is a tenth of the station's off-the-mark capacity. Docking bays are empty and the shutters are down on local stores and businesses. The orders for Seekson's cheaply manufactured androids have long since dried up, and the antiquated Apollo governing AI system frequently malfunctions. How did we get here? More importantly, where have billions of dollars of investment gone? My name is Julia Jones. I've lived on Sevastopol for 2 months, compiling this report for the Colonial Times, discovering the price our second-tier corporations have paid for their expansion during the race into the Outer Rim. Alright. No audio. Hey, wait. Still need to read the utility, bitch. Oh, there's no utility, okay. Right, what are we doing here again? Pack myself in there, right? So here's where I can disable it. Yeah. Yeah. That's gonna be a problem. That is no way. Do you know how these work? Aliens, they can't see you. They have like heat vision or something. Or the predator's white. No, the aliens also have some ones. Damn. Alien, it's just a pool for the first time. I've kind of encountered him before, but the first time we completely saw him in all his glory. So we have to get out of here, right? Well, let's do just that then. That's a weird C thing. That's a weird thing. A weird S. There we go. Ah! That's why the sound was so scary. I don't have to worry about it right now. Alright. actions, communications. Let's go. And begins. Complete the third mission. Yay. Difficulty is too low. You think? I don't know. Hey, that's a person. Yo, what's up, dude?
Hello, my name's Ripley, Amanda.
Hey, that's
Ripley.
An android.
I need your help.
Oh. Please take a seat. Someone will be with you shortly.
No wonder Siegson is losing the tech race.
Ah. Oh, what?
Wherever they are. That's why all our communications are serviced by Apollo AI, centralizing all requests so that your important message doesn't get lost in the ether. We don't forget
the iron torch,
so you get the big picture.
I guess I'm safe as long as here's some androids.
Get into comms control. It's urgent.
That is a restricted area.
It's an emergency. Don't you realize what's going on?
Apollo has the situation in hand. Your registration is almost complete.
Forget it. I'll find my own way in.
Be quiet. Quiet. Oh, and now I get the feeling that those things are gonna attack me as soon as I try to use the comms. Motion tracker.
Some kind of tracker. It's been modified.
I don't know where the fucking alien is.
Are you lost?
No, no problem.
Clear, grab, access terminal. Alright, what do we have here? Futures. Huge. A manual lock on the door leading upstairs. Not one of the accidents until we figure what's going on here. It's error? Error. Invalid slot. Shit, our manifesto. We don't want to show you a new world. We want to discover it with you. Here at Siegson, every new technology, research project, and discovery is driven to find real-world applications to help you. We hope you join us for the journey. Audio? Ooh. What? Oh, a door mechanism. Oh, that works. Nice. Yeah. Running agent. Oh, the creepy radio. Nope. Yeah, did we open this door or something, right? Right. I always like me some saving. Oh, what? And open this door. Mark on the edge. What's up, dude?
You are entering a restricted area. Please leave.
Let me in. I need to contact my ship.
I'm sorry. I can't allow that.
There's gotta be another way inside.
Oh, I know another way inside. Let's back open that door. Several showers here for me. Nice. Alright. Voice maker. Fuck. Maybe to distract the alien. Just construct anything we get. Just to pick up some scrap. What was it? I'm being stupid again. Resistance. Card required. Alright. Guess I have to find my own way in here. It's turning 7 PM. Got some more time. Oh wait, I can use that too. Different than the other hex. I still like it. Ouch. Do I have a flashlight out of it? Oh, there it is. Our key in.
Let me pass. It's me, Hughes. Don't you recognize me? Listen to me. We've got to reestablish long-range communications.
You're becoming hysterical.
Get back! I'm warning you!
Tut, tut. Let's resolve this amicably.
Yeah, thanks. Yeah, you just killed a man. Great programming. Well, it's safe to assume that you just had a key cut. What do we have here? Dear locked message. Sensitive corporate information has been automatically tagged in service link message recently sent from this terminal. The event has been locked by Apollo on behalf of Seekson. For any further questions, please talk to your line manager or your nearest synthetic Seekson or representative. Apollo's eye. Wix. Still working down in Seekson communications. Remember the trouble you got in the last year? trouble, I helped you out of. Well, time to repay the favor. One of my colleagues, blah, 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 folder corrupted. All right. Sorry, cannot resist the alcohol. This is a seeksome assisted information. Your heightened containment hazard level today. Hey, what's up, bro?
Something amiss. What are you doing? There's no need for this.
It's not working.
This is an entirely unauthorized alert.
Shit. Me? Just call me. Let go of me. Reload that fucking thing, please. Why don't you reload the whole thing? Alarm. Fuck me. The fuck did I even save? Damn, that far back. Oh, I can use the noise maker to distract the androids.
Let me in. I need to contact my ship. There's gotta be another way inside.
For sure, I'll be taking a seat.
Access to the elevator.
me pass. It's me, Hughes. Don't you recognize me? Listen to me. We've got to reestablish long-range communications.
You're becoming hysterical.
Get back! I'm warning you!
Tut, tut. This is all this anarchy.
Orbits. Thanks. I also wish you a good day. Alright. Murdering is fun. And what's left to do? Oh wait, that's the elevator, right? Don't need to fight the android. Need to get the alcohol, turn off the camera. Flip, flip. This. Alright. Without the camera here, I just can watch much in the room, right?
Come on.
I know my luck. I'm gonna have more luck than I should have. Go quickly. What the heck? Safe point would be nice at this point.
Central Communications Hub seeks in employees only.
What? What is in this terminal? They had to hack Torrance Hill. This is commercial vessel Torrance out of St. Clair. Registration number MCV7760. Calling serviceable traffic control. Carrying the passengers and the whale in the tiny pond. Holding the Nostromo flight recall unit. Request immediate permission to land from the passenger boat set over. Torrance damage.
Did any of our EVA team make it on board? Please respond. taken damage in the explosion and are pulling out of Sevastopol space. Systems will be down while we repair. I can't say for how long.
This is Waits, Colonial Marshal at Sevastopol Station. We have a serious situation here. Non-local comms are down, and we need you to send out an emergency message. Do you read me? Repeat, our ranged communications are down, and we need help. Stand off and send help.
Alright. Yeah, we know that you guys need help. Never noticed this in the first place, you stupid ant, but that is stupid shit.
External communications disabled by order of Apollo. Facility offline. All outgoing communications halted.
That's just great.
Internal communications open on limited channels.
Gotta be someone on the station I can contact.
Rush in like a maniac. Probably the best idea. Really want to waste all my bullets on you guys.
There. If anyone can hear this, we need help. Repeat.
Samuels! You're alive! It's Ripley!
Ripley! Taylor, it's Ripley. We were getting worried.
Made it! Where are you?
We're at a transit station now. It's right by medical.
Okay. Samuels, listen to me. It's not safe here. Siegson's got this place locked tight. Their goddamn androids are killing people!
That's impossible. It's contrary to primary synthetic programming.
I've seen it, Samuels. I guess Siegson's got a different idea about synthetics. And there's something else here. A creature. It's big and it's lethal.
Ripley, slow down. A creature?
It's a life form. An unknown type. Some kind of alien organism. It's extremely dangerous. You and Taylor
Ripley,
need to make...
Taylor is hurt. She was injured by debris during the crossing.
How bad?
I can't move her. I need medical supplies. We need to treat and pack the
And
injury.
The Torrens?
The radio is broken. I can't contact Verlaine. We're on our own.
Shit. Okay. I'll come to you. Keep your eyes open.
I'll send a transit car to you.
Unauthorized communication. Please wait to be attended by a member of Sieg's personnel.
Shit!
No. I actually don't want to tell you. Bye! Ah, shit. Just the bow to 5 pieces. This run systems 20 times, nice. Oh. Unlock the gas. No hostiles nearby, so that's good. Left. We actually have a map, right? Where the fuck do I need to go? Legend personal terminal now. My system now. I need something different. I need to go all the way back here.
GNR interrupt engaged. Stand by.
shit. Nope. No offense. Fuck that. Mental combat without taking damage. I'm not sure. I'm pretty sure I took some damage, but I would. Alright, let's see if we can just run this way. I should have taken one friend. Downstairs, out of the restricted area. Access this terminal. Should have right. Yeah. I have to go. Have the orientation. There's no need for this. I'll leave him alone. I have to leave the D-tag behind. Get through the vent. I really need the map more. hier. See that I'm hiding. Anyway, yeah, yeet.
All right.
My friend Helix. Let me craft shit then. Go to the Vantage Station. Something about medical? Did he say he is? It's a scam town. Should be right.
Station serving Seeks and Communication Technologies, tech support services.
All right, to scam town. Shouldn't be there. Complete the fourth mission. Yay!
Medical
Fuck that, bitch.
Ripley? Is that Ripley?
Nope. Not me.
How is she? I'll go and investigate. See what I can find. You stay with her.
To repair the radio booster. What if this creature shows up?
Hide.
Unauthorized security breach detected. All transit shut down by order of Apollo.
Ah, shit. Yeah, I would love to. Yes, I am, but not today. feel like I've played enough for now. I've got 12 out of 50 achievements, so not too bad. Sadly, there's no point shop for Alien Isolation. That's also too sad. Right. But hey, we got 2.9 hours of playtime in. This then, the wire point shouldn't be too hard. Complete the fifth mission. Right. Use the flamethrower, so I should get the flamethrower soon. Cause the alien to retreat using the flamethrower. Nice. Knock down a human or stun an android with an unlethal attack. Stun baton. Complete the sixth mission. Perform 10 successful hacks. Seventh mission. The achievements are gonna spoil me, aren't they? 10th mission. 8. Kill 10 human self defense. 11th mission. Of the 14th, use the bolt gun, complete 10 mini games as mini games. Hit the game. And difficulty 17, 18th. Alright. But there's some missions. Alright. Wanna stream quick game different and another game really quick or what I wanna do. More people joining the server, Jesus Christ. I don't know. Person. What to do? That was Alien Isolation. I'm gonna play more of it, definitely, that's for sure. I'm gonna finish the game. Could play Overwatch or Valorant, but at the same time, nah, I'm gonna end the stream here. Long enough. Have a great night, guys. Until then, have a great one. Bye-bye.